Today was a day of healing for many at Forest Lake United Methodist Church. The Hospice of West Alabama held a candlelight memorial vigil this afternoon. This was a service of remembrance and in celebration of the life of lost loved ones. People in attendance enjoyed scripture readings, reflections, and a candle lighting. Everyone picked up a commemorative Christmas ornament on their way out. A reception was held after the vigil.